In today's video, I will teach you how to create blur effect in the video using Filmora. Hit the subscribe button and click the bell notification to be a big part of this family. This is actually a very easy effect to create. First thing you need to do is import any video and drag it into the timeline. Filmora 8 used to have a power tool to create a blur effect, but that feature has been removed. Now in Filmora 9, go to Effect tab and in the drop-down menu, you will see Utility and we need Mosaic effect. Simply drag it into the second timeline and it will create a small blur area in the center of the screen. But before you customize the effect, make sure you lock the main footage so that you don't accidentally move them. Click up in the preview window and it will highlight the blur area. You can now resize, reshape and move that wherever you want. Now left click in the mosaic layer and you'll see in the upper left there is some option. You have 6 different effects to choose. You can choose any one of them. There you can adjust the blur amount and opacity according to your need. So if you want to learn Filmora tricks, tips and techniques, hit that subscribe button and press the bell notification and follow me on Instagram. mrjdtechnoboy is my Instagram handle. I will see you back on next video with a new topic. This was Mr. Ziri signing off.